Hello everyone, I'm Dave Alzinga, co-chair of the Asia Clean Energy Forum 2019, or ASEF 2019. The planning for ASEF is going very well here at headquarters at ADB. We have a tremendous number of abstracts submitted for people who want to speak at our event. We have a number of partner organizations who are planning deep dive workshops. We're looking forward to a very successful ASEF 2019. Today, I'm here with my colleagues to talk about gender inclusivity or better gender balance at ASEF 2019.
Yes, hello everyone, I'm Cindy Cisneros-Tiango and I work as Senior Energy Specialist at ADB. At this year's ASEF, I co-chair the track on energy and rural poverty alleviation.
Hi, I'm Yeonji Seo. I work as an energy sector young professional at ADB and I'm a member of ASEF 2019 steering committee.
And this year at ASEF, we're taking this very seriously. As part of trying to improve in this area, we formed our gender inclusivity group. And this is where we're going to try to find ways to have better gender inclusion in the event as a whole.
The gender inclusivity group comprises ADB staff from different groups, including gender equity, knowledge sharing, social development, and energy. We had our first meeting earlier this week. We want to tap our networks to identify strong women actors in Asia and across the world. And also we want to identify gender-related topics to be covered during ASEF 2019.
Yes, how often have we attended conferences where there's only a handful of women? Or professional events where there's only an all-male panel? Let's face it, it's very hard to get gender balance in such professional events. So this year, we are calling to all the women out there, women professionals, this is your platform to have your voices heard. Tell us about your experiences. Tell us about what you've learned and what you have found on the ground, what your impact has been in your personal journey as a woman professional in energy.
One of the reasons why Women Professionals Bureau Leadership Track is lack of networking opportunities. ASEF 2019 will provide a platform to women professionals to take their place with energy and sustainability experts across the world. The forum will offer several formal and informal networking opportunities, including a dedicated networking day on Monday, a day before the main forum starts.
In addition, we also have what we call the ADB on the ground session. This is where participants can interact with ADB staff in a very interactive session.
While the gender inclusivity group helps us to reach out more women professionals, we also need your help. If you're a woman and work in a field of clean energy, energy access, climate finance, or water sustainability, please be part of ASEF 2019. Spread the word across your networks and please write to us how we can make ASEF 2019 more gender inclusive.
Well, thank you, Yeonji. Thank you, Cindy. We look forward to seeing you at ASEF 2019 and hearing from more diverse voices.